the trials will come here and speak to students here, encouraging them to study hard and then to aim high. Today is here with other colleagues, some of whom are past students here. And they are here to say and even more. So without wasting time, I would like to introduce.
Don't worry, only from the beginning.
Mon ami, Madame Diana Ita Sapi.
Introduce someone. It's okay. Introduce someone. It's okay.
How many of us sitting here?
Pay more. Pay. Is that pay?
I just pay that. I'm ready. After
yes. Congress.
After completing our senior high education,
If you also don't want to fail, you have to plan well. It's a choice. You can choose to feel, or you can choose to stand so that you love it. Therefore, I will therefore ask you, when are you supposed to start planning? You are supposed to be here. Some people think the time you have to be in the classroom with their teachers to give them some notes or something, they can get to some place and learn on their own. I'm telling you, you cannot do it alone. That's why your teachers are here to help you. A good plan should be also be beneficial to you. It should benefit you as well, because you are a person setting these policies that will guide you to achieve or get where you want to be. It should not affect others adversely. For example, some people think they are very sensible. So, during lighthouse, they can be in their dormitory, switch on the lights, and try to learn. That would be very bad, because at that time, some people have to rest.
I was like you in my school.
To see all around the world. He paid, he joined the boat. When he went, he locked himself in his cabin. He lived on the little provision that he sent. Sometimes he would hear people talk about going to the sky on the boat, and he would be like, I wish I was like this before. Listen, the man was very stingy. He didn't want to spend anything apart from the money that he had paid for the boat. So he was indoors. He never went out. And on the final day that their ship was supposed to end, one of the stewards came and he asked him which of the party he would attend. And he was like, he was not going. And the man was like, but you paid for it, you paid for everything on the boat. And he was like, what? So he had lived below the sea place. He had paid for everything, for food, for entertainment, everything. But he stayed in his cabin, locked himself in the air, paid for the poor people that he sent. We ask you are here. You have all your teachers here. You have the library filled with books. But then some of us live beyond the civilization that we've been given access. The teachers are there. They are our friends. You may have to see my friends. So, now, I want to talk a little about my colleagues have said a lot. But, you know, there are a lot of challenges. It's not that easy.
When the food test is that, or okay, it is a very nice thing to do. So, what shall I give it to you? Our dreams. So I will waste our time over here. What I want to tell you is, the same computer you're complaining about was the computer that brought me here. I don't know what that computer is. Like, I would have called you to take it to the PSTS in fact, pay or a preset labor. But it brought me here. And what I'm telling you, I was thinking likewise. Some time ago, I was just walking around this place. And I said to myself, so am I going to waste my future because computer brought me here? No, I have to sit up and then. So I started. I did my possible best. God, all things are possible. Now sometimes I can't even imagine that someone coming from the south and going to KUST. In my class, we are only 3 people from Western Region. One from GSCS and one from St. George. The rest, prepared, Upoko and Kumasi High. And I tell you, it's a competition. You're not taking it easy. And secondly, because I'm a sports guy, I would like to talk to my sportsmen and women. Cadets and even prepared. Some of you didn't see anyone who has put his trust in God and God has disappointed him. Unless you tell me that someone has put his trust in God and God has disappointed him. Let us put our trust in God, because without God, there is nothing we can do in life. Thank you very much.
Madame, you can come back to the choir. Yes, yes. Tell him that.
Tell him that. I'll go then.
And then you.
And I said, I'll go.
Maybe your children don't have. You didn't have.
You can. can't come.
It's okay, they won't.
And
I'd like to on this. Most of the time, research, they look at the cut-off points. Is it not
here? The cut-off point for?
It's like, I'm looking at the cut-off point. So if that's the cut-off point for medicine was like 8, okay, then I am starting to get it so that at least I will get it. So my advice is that always try to do your best. Because it changes every year. This year, the cut-off point was 8. Next year, it might be 6. So you do your best. Yes. Let's say now, let's say 200 Africans apply for medicine. And then out of that 200, 180 had 6. And then 20 had 6. You think the cut-off point will do it? 8 points. So depending on the performance, they raise the cut-off point. So do very well. So do your best. Don't try the cut-off point. Do your best. If only you excel, that's the idea. Right.
Now, four girls will get to this example of the outside.
To add to what another guy would say, when my sister was talking about politics in KUSC, we are having